are hard pressed,
yet not crushed.
We are perplexed,
but not in despair.
Persecuted,
but not forsaken.
We are struck down,
but not destroyed.
For this slight affliction works in us an exceeding weight of glory. Whoa, whoa. And it turns.